In this illustration, we'll study about dissipation of energy in capillary action. We are given that a capillary tube of radius R is vertically immersed in water, and we are required to find the amount of heat evolved when water rises in the tube. And we are given with the surface tension, density, and angle of contact of water with the capillary. So, here in solution, if we analyze the case of capillary action, we already studied that when a capillary is dipped in a liquid, liquid rises in it to a height h, which is called capillary height. And this, because of the force acting on the surface of water due to capillary walls, and this force pulls the liquid up. And in this situation, when it is lifted to a level where the force balances its weight, then the capillary height will not raise beyond the level. Here we already studied if capillary height is h, we can use this height, h is equals to 2t cos theta by r rho g. We already studied this relation in concept videos. And here, as theta is given as 0, we can write this h as 2t by r rho g. We can write here as theta is equals to 0 degree. And if we calculate the force of surface tension on water in capillary is, this force can be given as the surface tension is T, then we can write it T multiplied by 2 pi R. And when it is lifted up, we can see the center of mass of this liquid will be at a level H by 2. So, work done against gravity in lifting the water to a height H will be mg H by 2. So, we write work done against gravity in lifting the water is, this work done we can write, this is mg multiplied by h by 2, as center of mass is at a height h by 2. So, work done by the force of surface tension is F multiplied by H, and against gravity work done as mgh by 2. So, we can calculate the amount of heat dissipated, or the loss of energy, is equals to Fh is the work done by force of surface tension minus work done against the force of gravity in lifting is mgh by 2, and the difference will be the energy loss. Here we can write the force as 2 pi RT multiplied by H minus mass of a liquid or water which is raised up. Here can be written as pi R square H rho multiplied by G multiplied by H by 2. Here we can substitute the value of H from this relation as 2T by R rho G. If we put it over here, this gives us 2 pi RT multiplied by 2T by R rho G minus, this is pi R square rho G multiplied by H square, so by 2, and H square we can write as 2T by R rho G whole square. If we simplify these terms, this gives us one R gets cancelled out, and this gives us 4 pi T square divided by rho G minus, here also this R square and one rho G gets cancelled out, and one 2 also gets cancelled out. This gives us 2 pi T square by rho G, and the final result we are getting here is 2 pi T square by rho G. That is the result of this problem.